I'd be too depressed on that bad landing. Or... not when you're pulling that out. Just need some rounds for this whole thing. But above me or below me? Ammo going over here. They're not gonna last too long. Another tag shocking down there. Running at 30 ping right now, not bad. Couple of these bad boys. There's so many drops up in here. What are you doing, man? Sky. Nice to have a launch pad. Oh, that guy's beaming me good, dude. That's a dink. I got a guy coming up behind me as well. I got that challenge one. Just throwing grenades at me, yeah. They don't know how to throw them though. Get out of here, kid. Oh my god, what do you do with this kid in my box on my own team? He doesn't even know what's going on in life. He just steals my kill and then he just like doesn't realize another guy comes in the box with us. Kid, is he okay? Oh my god. Savage. Like, it is savage if you hit your shots. Like, absolutely. Oh, shot my back. Sniped in my back, it looked like. Oof, that kid got me good. He's dead though. Give me the heavy AR for sure. up. You're a YouTube guy too. Absolute duty in that. Shot my back. Must have. Yeah, I did get shot in my back there. Like, none of these guys are aggressive. What the hell are you doing, kid? Guys, with AR sprayers and fucking just beams. It's taking a long time this game. Of course, the game that I finished my challenge on. Why is everyone shooting the builds down? Like, fuck you guys. Yo, that dude just phased right through all that shit, took a fucking bullet to his head. Why is my ping back up to 60 though? That's why I couldn't take the wall. Sprayed from the far, dude. Now we can go and do some grinding on some arenas. I wish he was a shirt color. Get out of that stupid plane on. Damage with explosive weapons, 300 damage. Okay. What else do we have left for Titania or whatever her name is? Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. I need a beverage, I'm thirsty. Can you skip this or what? Like, come on. Challenges, okay, 18 of them. Maybe let's do a quick warm up solo on pubs. I haven't done that yet. We'll go right into it. Go into arenas right after that. Who else is on here? Ryan's away. Oh, we want a lobby. lazy drop for the lazy people. Guys, you're already fighting. Fuck. This is part of my language. Someone to you. There he goes again. That's jumping crap. To be honest, I don't think I ever really opened that office room right there. To be honest, I'm looking for, there we go. Nice to get a better AR though here. Okay, almost just took some combat. You're a loser, man. Like, fuck. What a loser. Like, seriously. Pickaxes me down. Like, pickaxes me down, my dude. Like, oh, griefing someone, man. Can't even build. You're just gonna go grief me. Make me almost die from just fall damage. That's insane. Good skill base on these kids here. I do the same thing. I bum rush the guy too after, you know that he just took 40 or 50 fall damage. Like, jeez. OG Season 1 Pathfinders. Let's go. Super unfortunate there. Derp, derp. Excuse me. Burp, burp. Spencer, where are you? Whoa, what's up with this crazy feedback I'm hearing? Below. What? Dude, like, what's up with this feedback, man? This is crazy. Man, handle that shit, dude. Oh, that's insane. 75 white with that close of a shotgun shot. Like, that's... Oh, dude. What's going on with this game today? There we go. Holy smokes. It's like queuing up for a dang arena game almost. Agency. I think I'm too low for this point. Definitely gonna beat this guy in general, but yeah, we're low. We're too low. a bitch. Peekaboo. Bet you he mad. He mad. He big mad. He's trying to hold that wall. Guy's done to you. He's down low. You guys above me now. Thank you for the grappler. Oh, I'm dead. He just phased through my ramp. Phased right through that ramp, dude. Oh. Right after I was actually hitting my shots pretty good too with the pump. GG's for that kid though. He must have been on PC or either just had a way better connection than me. I placed it and it was like only his head was maybe poking through. Should we drop at this game? Where should we drop at? I really wanted to get that grappler, I'm not gonna lie. Scar's one thing, but that grappler's just too OP. Having like infinite charges. Dang. Go back agency. Let's see that. Let's do it. Won't get the grappler, but let's try to get this drum. It's the new Tilted Towers up in this. Okay, I had a good drop. That's why he's being so protective. He has a drum ready. Oh, that was doo-doo. I missed both those shots at the pump. And I bet you all he had was green health too. So I bet you if I would even connected one decent shot with that pump, it was game over for him. I'm like, oh, that was my fault. Oh. I'm gonna need 30 seconds here though. PUBG Mobile, that's funny. Because everyone shares that crap, though. Like it so much that everyone just shares it and it gets so popular. I don't know. Personally, I'm not a fan of that whole PUBG. It just looks super fake. The graphics even on this are cartoony, but they're way more realistic. Didn't even let me grab those edits, I don't know. Are they connected properly or what?
What? He just shot me around the corner, dude. Like, what the heck was that, dude? That's hilarious, man. I was already back around the corner, and he just shot in there and killed me, dude. And that shot with that pump that I just connected with on his chin was, like, 26 or something like that. Like, unless I wasn't paying attention, it was 86. But, like, oh, he smokes, man. Like, what's going on? Can't catch a luck. Can't catch any good luck at all. It's not like I'm missing my shots either. These numbers on the shots are absolutely crazy. Not shooting them in his legs. I'm shooting them right in his chin. A barrel stuffed the pump, green pump on him there. What's up, buddy? Thanks for coming back. Make sure to smash that share button too, dude.
Guy come in the same building or what? Yeah. Lola. As far.
and just bum rushes me while I'm outside. Yo, that was 238 headshots right there. How's it even still alive? How does he have 24 health? 38 and 38, that's 80. Or 8, sorry, not 80, 38 and 38, that's, yeah. What? Like, plus I even seen a white, I connected with a white also on top of that. Like, so a white with a blue sub is 19, so like, I don't know. I feel like this game, like, it can't do the math of its own hit markers and crap lately. Because 19 and 238, so that's more than, I believe that's 100 right there, if I'm not correct. Or it's 4, he should have been left with 4 health, not... No, whatever. Drum gun. We're getting this drum gun. If you beam... If I beat you in a 1-on-1, you're gonna donate 1,000. There's lots of guys up at that top right there. But let's go for it to get a pistol. Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go? You're talking all this talk like you got money. 100 only on a headshot there. He's got 13 health left. Man, all because of those AIs, the stupid AIs. I had a question mark above their head. I thought it has to have an exclamation mark for them to be aware that you're there to shoot at you. I think I need to turn my settings up a bit. Is that the only challenge you got left? Yeah. Okay. Deal damage to explosive weapons. Deal damage with explosive weapons. Oh, it's daily. Oh, sorry, I have two, so we got two. And do structure damage with propane tanks. So who's up in the chat? Is that Killer back? Is he back? So you're talking that talk about you got $1,000 that you can donate if I beat you in the 1v1. You gotta first prove that you got the cash, man. So we're about to hop up in Summer's arenas now after we're warmed up. Getting that div 7. You just say easy warm up for me. So you're trying to imply that it's easy for you to warm up to go and face me.
know how I feel about those whole proximities. Mats on him. How does this guy have so much mats? Goodbye, bitch. So is there just that one guy that came here, or multiples? Looks like someone grabbed ammo right here. Okay. Yeah, but he'll add you in a bit. Don't know how long we're gonna stream for today. I gotta go grab my own, or grab my own. I gotta grab my son from daycare. My wife has some appointments that he got to work. But if we don't do the 1v1, you know, this afternoon or whatever, if you're on this evening, definitely we could do a 1v1 later on, buddy. So I'll be back on later this evening for a stream for a few hours for sure. Thank you for the upgrades. Got a gold star, someone got the boom bow. They maxed me right out for mats too, that's quite nice. Contemplating taking that blue pump, you know what I mean? It's actually more enjoyable to hit those shots. Got another blue tack over here, got an upgrade sub. Everything there, boom bow. That always got the Midas drum. Oh, look at that. I didn't even notice that that was there. Yeah, let's go. Game time now. Let's go hit that launch pad, get some elevation, take a look around. I realized their shotgun wasn't reloaded. Barrel stopped in one pump with a green pump, man. That gun's been letting me down a lot lately. Super inconsistent on the shots. Get off my screen, please. Thanks. Thought I need it, but .50 gam. Drop the harpoon, to be honest. The grappler now, just a cruise. To be honest, I dropped the dropped the RPG and then grab that grappler for sure. That missed me because that would have been me down to 50 health. So the hell is he? I'm not a fan of bringing back that Barrett. I seen that update. It's like, it's a lot easier to use now. There's also a guy behind me with it. What? Like, I'm so confused right now. I edited out and I was on the back side of my build right there. Like, I didn't, wasn't even on where it was, where I was exposed. I was completely covered from that thing and he just shot me. Like, what? I might have to go check that replay out. Oh, man. Go and smack those kids with that green pump earlier on. Grab that Midas drum gun and then get smacked in my back with a bear. Like, oh, dude, that gun's way too easy to use now after that update. Like, it's just too easy. It's just point and shoot now. Like, there's no, like, muzzle drop at all, really. Nothing. If that's the case, though, I'm going to go right for that drum gun right off the hop then this game. But if you guys are new to the stream, make sure you hit that thumbs up, that subscribe. Even a share would be awesome. It only takes a few seconds to do, and it's totally free. Be a little high for this one. Wasn't realizing how low, or sorry, where I was in the drop. You guys went for that Sabe.
What? What? Midas is right. How come it didn't give me no
I'm trying to get over a cold, but how come it didn't give me no indicator that there was an AI right behind me, like that someone knew I was there? He just two-shotted me with the Midas drum gun, and that's literally that's all it took was two shots. He connected, I was dead. That's crazy. You're supposed to get like an intense notification sound, like dramatic sound from that whole AI upgrade or update type shit. I don't get that.
That man's right there is hogging all the mats right there. Like, come on, dude. We're coming out with that drum gun. Like, we're coming out. Like, that's the goal. Like, we're doing it. I don't care how many guys are gonna smack around like Raggedy Ann. That mountain might have screwed up the drop though. Pretty high now. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Actually did a pretty good job on this fish as well. Like it wiggles like a fish would actually wiggle. Okay, that AI just lasered me. Use that bounty gun right now. Grab it, but... Oh, there he is. Good shotgun or anything, right? It has to be a pistol. That kid with the drum gun. So that AI doesn't see me. I need to find this guy with the drum gun, man. Come on. Clearly someone killed him already. Oh no, he's right here.
that drum gun. Yo, take it. What's going on? Catching some lag here. Just like we said, we're getting that drum gun. I don't even know if it's worth grabbing that lead in the vault. Should go for the loot in the vault, chat? Should go for it? Should just take our losses and keep his drum gun. Assuming there's still a massive amount of AI. Places above me, like, come on. I'm running out of mats here. So fun. I'm just gonna chill at height, like, that's all he's gonna do. Them, but that's how you're gonna play. I'm just gonna chill at height. I don't have enough mats to get up back up above them. Into these new spots, like, you don't get any material. You just find AIs and everything right at the hop. Below me somewhere now. One level up. C4 charges right there, so I would just cap at the vault. Look at them. And I'm mad at, why can't I build there? Why couldn't I build there? Like, nothing was in my way. Yeah, there you go, buddy. There's a drum gun, there's everything right there.
Epic can't, you know, understand how, like, what shit works with the building now. Like, it's the same concept to what I just did on the left-hand side. It was an opening. It was there. I capped it. I was able to build there. The same thing was there on the right-hand side. It was the exact same squared up opening, and it wasn't letting me build there to close it off. Like, I don't get, like, the placement on these builds half the time. You know what you need to get when you go to those places? You need to find a llama. That's how you need it. It's like I said, you don't end up getting any material. You end up fighting all the guys, real guys, plus AIs. And then you're stuck with absolutely nothing and barely come up with much ammo, to say the least. But it's all about that mythic guns. Yeah, but I wasn't exactly in front of the vault. I get what you're saying. I know, because there's something there that you can't build by the vault. But I was placing to the right side of the vault, right? Like where the opening already was. Just like how the opening was on the left-hand side. But yeah, I get what you're saying. Yeah, I know, he can't build exactly right in front of it, yeah. GG's good. You had 250s already?
What?
Oh, as if that kid just stole my kill. I bet you he died off of that. Find a medkit or something. We kind of need that. Snapshot miss. And like the way he was running at me, like he wasn't even like running right towards me. He's
running away, and then all of a sudden he just like ran exactly right to me. I should have been more aggressive there. That was my fault. I personally thought that he didn't know right where I was. And he definitely did. Diddly dot do. I got bopped right in the dome there. Can't be a stickler about that one. They could definitely outshot me there. GG's, kid.
We're at 40 ping, 50 at the highest right now, and it's trying to say it's like the thing's crashing, but fucked up there. I'm stuck. Fucking kidding me. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. What is he doing? Camping with his pickaxe. Right? Yeah. Does he think, like, because he's got his pickaxe out, we won't can't see him? Like, that thing is colorful as all heck. Oh, I can't really get an angle at him. Even then, I'm gonna have to literally rush him and just shoot him like crazy. Make sure I make this jump, though. He's definitely looking right at this way, watching this opening. There's another guy pushing from the backside right there, too. What's up, dude? Still no shotgun. That's why he was playing the same way. There we go. That one guy ran up here though, like that was like he ran right for that kid. Definitely a kid that launched away. Thought it was ammo. I have to go fight those guys, but what we got 30 builds right now.
believe those guys are still fighting, and like, yeah, the guy has an RPG, that's crazy. A little bit better now with all this material rather than having 13 builds. Definitely saved me for a minute. Are you kidding me? 30 headshot. A 30 headshot. Like, that is disgusting this game.
So many people third-partying right over here too, this is insane. Well, like, man, I'm getting cheesed on all of these shots. Like, I push in there, and I literally connect with the headshot right there, and it was a 30 shot. Like, oh, I shake my head at this game sometimes. Sweaty in a while. Can't stop the crooks. See, we find a lava. Oh, we got some guys coming too, finally. Last couple times when I did, when I actually did come here, there's no one coming. We got three. This guy's taking high. Okay. Guy's swooping in. Swooping in. Why are my builds out? Crazy. After green burst. Other green burst. Oh yeah.
by everyone when I'm over here. I don't know, let's take a pistol in this round. Still haven't found any shields though. Of course, take a 50 just to get lasered all my shield right off.
What? The grenade potion is over there to my left. Why are all these shots such low numbers? Like, I don't get it today. Like, I just connected way more than he did. Like, oh, smokes, man. This is crazy. The fact that I'm also getting lasered, like, so unlucky. Like, how did he even know I was there? Like, he just, like, comes over to me and he starts building up. Like, I called it, too. Like, I literally called it. Oh, watch, I'm taking the shield. I'm gonna get lasered here. Boom. Like, dang. Super unlucky today. Like, I can't catch a break. I should have just smart and just built. Who cares if they seen my builds? Like, because this taking shields out in the open has just gotten me killed like 3 times already today.
The other one, I thought there was like an old school, like more Japanese one. Thank you. Does anyone know, are they doing that supercharge stuff in the weekends? For the season like they did last season? I don't think I've had one yet, or maybe just one weekend so far. Whoa! Like really? Like really? I just can't catch a break. I can't catch a break, dude. Getting all this loom like crazy, man. Ninja and Cypher and all those guys complaining about that whole legacy. Like, this, I don't know, Linear's. That aim assist is just broken. Like, there's like no aim assist at all. The one thing they have, like, they got the scroll. Plus, they also can just build in general better because they can map all their keys. We got a couple good advantages. All we really had was the whole aim assist. Put that hood up. Yeah, it might be too low actually, even. Yeah, I'm gonna be too low.
What?
Not happening, dude. I just don't understand why I didn't kill him the first shot. Diverse. Crazy. Can't jump. I don't need another burst. What I need is a shotgun. So many ammo grenades. tease him with shotgun rounds, though. These hot spots. What? Oh, I gotta pick it up. Crazy. I'm just hearing that. I think I'm seeing things. Should have been another guy, I thought, because like I was harpooning at them. There's like chests everywhere, man. There's chests above me. It's not much, but whatever. 100 XP almost. That attack shotgun. on, dude. Just from searching ammo boxes, that's not bad, not bad. Okay, now just need to get mats on the way and we'll try to headhunt some guys now. Chilling at 3. I think we should be capable of almost getting a 20 bomber, sure, a 10 bomber. Still a chest over there. No one's even been around this area. On what agency? Gotta go that way anyways. Not gonna get a 10 bomber, I don't think. Everyone's just dying out way too quick now. 17 other guys. I haven't seen anyone, I don't hear anyone in the distance fighting. RPGs over here. Yo, guys right here. I don't know how I was locking on, but I was. He's got those stupid footprints on, man. That's so stupid. Everyone just merged right here at the same time. Crazy. You're dead. Oh man, I can't believe there was four other guys that merged right after I got that one kid, dude. Like, get RPG'd like four times, and then it was just mayhem there. I need to be more consistent or I'm not going to get that 10 bomber even. Like I've been doing Legacy, it was so easy to get 10 bombers, even 20 bombers. Like, just lock on and go. Oh, didn't get the chance to turn it up a bit. What do you guys have your boost settings at? Let me know in the comments. I haven't seen a llama though in a couple days now. They take that back out. Be silly too, just like they did the traps. I'm going yellow. Swinging my pickaxe as well. Find any more minis here or 50. We're just gonna take this. right on blue. Of course, he got laser from yonder.
Where did he come from? Like, I just don't get it. Like, oh, my luck today. I don't think I should be streaming. I don't even think I should be playing today. I can't get any luck. Like, I just came from that house. I was the only one at that house. Like, where did that man just come from? I just hit up the tree. No one was there. Didn't hear anyone. And I literally pushed to go hit that house. Get up on top of those other guys that are fighting. And this guy just beams me to nothing. I think I had 45 health or 50 health there. Oh. I haven't worn hair in a while, actually. Let's get that grappler, fam. Let's get the grappler.